Well, the dress is black. You may remember the debate over whether it's white and gold or blue and black that went viral and had people taking sides. The Salvation Army in South Africa is using the dress in this public service announcement to spread awareness about domestic violence. The model is wearing a white and gold dress but has bruises on her face and body. The caption asks, "Why it's so hard to see black and blue?" The Salvation Army says it's received mostly positive responses. Justin.